The issue is that that engine there is very sought after by thieves because it's a 32 stroke, so they like it. That's why I lock up everywhere I go.
Is there dinghy etiquette?
Dinghy etiquette, yeah. Long painter, engine down. Don't want the engine up like that. Like that person did. Because you've got a big spiky thing at the end and it goes into other people's boats.